Thanks, man. That's so cool.
I'm not afraid to die.